in our school district, like we did at the hospital. How many make A's on your report card? How many make all A's and B's or on the honor roll? Yeah. How many have never been in ISS? That should be every hand up. These are our top kids. They are the kids I love to brag about. I cannot tell you what a joy it is to work with these kids. It's the highlight of my week. It's Miss Cozart's biggest stress. No, but she loves me. We love these kids, and we want to present our program to you. We're going to start with a song called Charlottetown. Are you ready, boys and girls? Nod your head if you're ready. All right. Shoulders up. Shoulders down. Shoulders up. Shoulders down. When you're ready, let's go. They won an award of excellence, and we have a trophy to prove it. Present two Native American songs. The first one is called Cherokee Lullaby, and it's one of my favorites, and the choir loves it too. Number two, Gage. Yeah. Shoe, and it combines two famous folk songs. You okay? Everything okay? I know it's hot in here, but if they turn these on, you're going to worry about your hair getting wet. Running the CD, correct? Yeah, he needs to switch to... Our next piece is called Ubi Caritas. It's in Latin. Every good choir does a Latin piece, so I've always insisted on a foreign language or Latin. And this one, the translation is, where there is charity and love, God is there. The love of Christ has gathered us together. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. And from a sincere heart, let us love one another. I can't think of any better lesson for these kids. Yes. So we will present Ubi Caritas. It's one of the most beautiful pieces, I think. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
And now, one, I taught my brother when I was in Indianapolis. I played this on the ukulele. It's called the Papaya Song. And my brother somehow knew the alto part. I don't know how he knew the alto part. But he did. He went shake, shake, shake. How'd you know to do that? He did, but he's on number one, and he needs to go to number five. One more. Go. There we go. A little louder. Ladies, we're going to close with a gospel piece called Yes, My Lord. And I have two beautiful young ladies that have beautiful, gorgeous voices.
Yes.
great and blessed day. Thank you so much. And now we're going to go across the street and play. We're having pizza.